Suddenly his face was red and angry. "Tony is a good boy. He's like a son to us. His father is poor, but we are not."
"That's right," said his wife.
She was usually a quiet woman, but her eyes were bright and excited.